The Ascot Gold Cup, England's crowning spectacle of the turf, and mecca for fashion, sport, and society, whose toppers and feminine finery lend added color to this classic day on which is run the longest flat race in the world. Center of attraction in the post parade is Omaha, William Woodward's American Wonder Horse of 1935, and 11-8 favorite in the field of 10. They're now at the barrier and all lined up, and away they go. A staggering test of 2.5 miles, which Omaha faces for the first time in his life. Omaha's furious bid occurs in the final furlong. Quashed, a tireless little filly is out in front. Omaha nearest the camera matching stride for stride, but he's bridled by the 129-year-old jinx that no American-owned thoroughbred has ever been able to shed, and he loses the race by a nose.